Are you worried about Ollie?
Yes. Restoring House Ramses to its former glory will not be easy.
You should have more faith in him. He's been a reliable ally when we fought together.
You make a good point, Miss Brynn. Master Ollie is not the young boy he used to be.
They always grow up, don't they?
All right. Let's press on.
Damn it! Wait!
Ambush!
The voice came from there.
Mission failed. Self-destruct sequence initiated.
Benny! No, Bernice?
Yeah. Is that you, Brynn?
Why are you here?
They seem to be puppets of the Shadow Decree, just like those we came across before.
They are not puppets. They're members of the Moon Eye.
Are you referring to the Moon Eye members who left Gyrate? The Shadow Decree?
There were similar guards at the Pluto Research Center. Could it be?
It's all my fault. I told them to leave Gyrate as soon as they could. But they had nowhere to go. They must have returned to Hazlitt back to their hometown.
Don't blame yourself. Nobody could have predicted that Hazlitt was taken over by the Shadow Decree.
Target detected.
Here we go again. Bernice, get a hold of yourself.
I know. Let's get out of this first.
Miss Bernice, how did you escape from the Union?
Don't try to take me back, Nya. I won't be stopped until I find the rest of the Moon Eye members.
Relax. Where do you plan on looking?
The Shackled Miracle.
The Shackled Miracle?
Did you discover something that pointed you in this direction?
I found some shadow people and snuck into that research center. I was able to find...
Found them. They're over here.
Miss Bernice, what did you find in the research center?
I found some secret records that might pique your interest, Brynn.
Is it about Sieg?
That's right. The records spoke of an experiment, and one of the test subjects on file was called Sieg.
They're using Sieg for their experiment!
Not just any experiment. The file says they want to create some sort of super Esper.
Wait a moment, Miss Bernice. Did you say create a super Esper? As of yet, no one has been able to decipher the exact conditions for Esper transformations. And they want to create a super Esper. Outrageous!
Drew, we already saw a living example in Hazlitt.
Do you mean... Mr. Joe?
Yeah, when Freddy was controlling Joe, he became Swole all of a sudden. His size and power increased tremendously.
Yes, I agree. In hindsight, that would explain Joe's transformation.
If the Shadow Decree master both the technologies of creating and controlling Espers...
It would be the end of us all. They must be stopped.
I wonder what the connection is between their experiments and the Shackled Miracle.
Based on the records I found, they needed some kind of power inside the Miracle. I didn't get any other details.
If they are in the Shackled Miracle, then I'm going in there and getting Sieg back.
I need to find the rest of the members of the Moon Eye too. Take me with you, Nya.
Miss Brim, do you think Miss Bernice can be trusted?
Are you worried that Bernice is working with Shadow Decree and that she's leading us into a trap?
I might be overly cautious.
She chose to take full responsibility to protect members of the Moon Eye and Gyrate. Although she hid things from me, she is not malicious by nature. If my comrades were turned into those things by the Shadow, I would never work with them. She's the same.
All right, I understand.
Watch out! Yeah, you're hurt. Let me see.
I'm fine now. Thank you.
No need to be so formal, Nya. We're partners now.
Miss Bernice, I suspected that you had ulterior motives before, but it appears I was mistaken. If you had ulterior motives, you would have had ample opportunities to act upon them. I apologize for my narrow-mindedness. I am sorry.
True. Are you always so serious?
Does my demeanor displease you? I do apologize.
Yeah, I'm just not used to interacting with gentlemen. You are forgiven.
Welcome to the team, Bernice. Up ahead is...
woman. Nya-nya, she's the person who was talking about Sieg at the Pluto Research Center.
And the thing they're escorting is what we saw in Hazlet, a type of experimental pod.
Sieg!
It seems like a few mice have followed us here.
We've been discovered, Nya.
Is that Sieg in there? Where are you taking him?
Ah, you must be friends of our little lab rat here. Have you come to accompany him inside?
Sieg is not a lab rat! Let him go!
What a fierce little mouse you are. I'm Anisidora. Now, I'll allow you to choose the method of your death. Eaten by one of my Miramon, dying at the hands of my henchmen, or becoming my test subjects?
Hand Sieg over! Sieg! I'm Bryn!
Look, our lab rat is awake. It's too bad he doesn't recognize his little friends. This is going to be a delightful reunion. Too bad he's not complete yet. Otherwise, it would have been so fun to watch you tear him apart, piece by piece.
He didn't recognize me. They must be controlling his mind.
Calm down, Bryn. That woman said he was not complete yet. There's still a chance that Sieg could recover. They should be heading into the Miracle next.
You're right. We need to go after them.